To demonstrate writing C#, I'll be using Visual Studio. A good free alternative to this is Visual C# Express, which is one of several light versions of Visual Studio that can be downloaded from Microsoft's webpage. The first thing we'll do here is to launch the project wizard. In the Visual C# section, click the console application, set the name and location if you want to, and click OK. The wizard will now create a project consisting of a source file called Program with a C# file extension. In this file, we've been given some basic code to help us get started. To keep things simple at this stage, I'll go ahead and simplify this, as well as change the class name. The application now consists of a class called MyApp containing an empty main method, both delimited by curly brackets. The main method is the entry point of the program and must have this format. The casing is also important since C# is case sensitive. Let's begin in the traditional way by creating a program that displays a text string. To find a method that does this, we need to go inside the system namespace and then the console class using the dot operator. In here, we find the WriteLine method, which will give a single string parameter delimited by double quotes. We then end the statement with a semicolon. The window shown earlier is called IntelliSense and provides us with invaluable help by showing up whenever there's multiple alternatives to choose from. It can also be brought up manually by pressing Ctrl+Space.